Hello people and welcome back to Caught on Dashcam channel, a channel which features only the latest and most epic moments caught on driver's dashcam. Today we prepared something new and epic for you guys. Today's episode is going to be best of crashes and you'll definitely enjoy it. Without any further ado, let's get this episode started. Jeep driver made a left-hand turn in front of minivan and caused an accident. Guys, you need to respect the traffic lights, otherwise an accident is bound to happen.
Hours naturally. The ship wreck is a harrowing experience.
Oh, Salazar told you about the wreck.
He didn't have to, I knew. You are not the first to founder off ship trapped island.
So, this is ship trapped?
Yes. And the most amusing spot, I guarantee. Now I shall follow Salazar.
I've never really noticed how sarcastic those ambulances sound until now. It's like, we're coming! Oh my god! What are you gonna die?
What happened?
What happened?
Someone crashed.
That could have been us.
I really don't want to go
right there.
Road trip!
No. Ah! Oh!
Yeah!
Hey, Bolt.
Oh my god! Oh my
god! Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
just put your car in. We gotta make sure somebody did.
In our first video, we have a distracted driver who got himself in a lot of trouble. He hit a stop sign even though the road was empty. In this video, a driver tried to make a left turn and instead of letting the oncoming traffic pass, he cut it off. This is what happens when you take someone's right of way. Whenever the road is full of snow and ice, I'd suggest you to adjust your speed to the conditions. Slow down and be really cautious before you end up like this driver here.
sir. Damn. I got that on camera.
This truck driver clipped another vehicle that pulled out way too much onto the road. He lost his mirrors and the truck driver moved on as if nothing happened. Impatient driver tried to beat the light and he succeeded. Unfortunately, he caused a crash in the process. Van driver wasn't careful as he pulled out onto the road and he didn't notice a pedestrian on a crosswalk.
Police force, you know. But are there apartments there? I don't even know. Whoa. Basically, what you're gonna get,
but you
bastard.
Bastard. Fuck. Oh.
In this situation, the Tesla driver made a blind left turn behind the bus and as a result, he got T-boned. Hopefully, no one got injured here.
His sister's to see him about a month ago, or 3 weeks ago, maybe. And you know, I
listen, I have to ask you, do you have any kin people in Bollinger?
Thank you.
Traffic lights are of huge importance, and if you don't stop at the red light, you're bound to cause an accident. Driver who ran the light T-boned another vehicle, and it all happened in front of police officer.
The Pussycat Dolls and says, I want to grow up. I want to be in movies. Evie says, it sounds like it says boobies.
Driver lost control of his vehicle on the road, and before you know it, all hell broke loose. He hit a guardrail and totaled his vehicle.
His stepfather thinks that I'm with them. I'm cowering on the lounge chair so he... For what it's worth, I'm a young East Asian female, and the fact that he was watching East... Asian adult videos makes me feel even more embarrassed. Oh, one more thing I forgot to mention.
One driver got his lights a bit confused. Green light was only for the vehicles turning right, but he moved straight ahead instead of turning right. This lack of knowledge and awareness is what caused the accident.
Blackview voor uw veiligheid. Normale opname wordt gestart.
Jesus! You could look forward when you drive. Thank you. Nice hit and run.
Thank you. shit! Shit!
Tow truck driver ran a red light, and that mistake is about to cost him dearly. It came to a heavy crash, and I hope that everyone is doing fine.
Example is adaptive cruise control. I believe Mercedes-Benz was very pivotal in coming out with this a few years ago, but adaptive cruise control essentially lets you choose how far to follow behind another vehicle, and rather than keeping to a constant speed, constant distance.
Impact detected.
$10 a week for all program services. Kids join free with parent enrollment. Some conditions apply. Results may vary.
Literally, your internet connection can slow down to a crawl.
What the?
was a jackass move, driver. Yeah, bump this mirror. Right. Did you break your mirror, dude?
Facebook and Twitter limit sharing New York Post story about Joe Biden. Facebook and Twitter took action on Wednesday to limit the distribution of New York Post reporting with unconfirmed claims about Democratic presidential nominee Joe Biden. What do you mean unconfirmed?
From the Reagan administration. This is a guy who says that he's really, really careful about classified documents. I'm having a hard time. According to NBC News, the documents at those Wilmington, Delaware home, they are related to the time of government. They're found after by
Thank you.
That would ease a lot of his shit. Went to right wing fucking because they didn't find anybody.
Jesus
to connect.
Christ.
Yo lo vi, yeah. No lo viste, madre de él.
¡Caralho!
¡Caralho, pa! ¿Qué cosa?
¿Qué fue?
Big accident right here, right?
we're just getting started. There's plenty of time for it to nosedive again.
With this clip we conclude our best of video. I hope you enjoy in these crazy moments and hopefully learn a thing or two from all those crashes. Roads are full of crazy drivers and it's up to all of us to be as calm and composed as we can. If we all drive with that type of mentality, we would definitely have less accidents on the road. If you like my work, don't hesitate to leave a like because it really helps this channel grow. While being there, make sure to subscribe and click on that bell button to stay up to date with our latest content. Until the next episode, drive safe and take care.